on the stick, put a ball on the stick against the wall, go into the trapezius here, you hold it with your left hand, push with the legs against and find a spot where it hurts, work on it. You can move to get more pressure. You can go over it to go to different points. You can roll a little bit, work on that area, loosen up the tissue, then go back here. Then you can do rotation with head, then on the side with head. You can go up with the head. As well you can do with, you can go down and up with your arm. Longer stick is better because you have more room to do.
And then after you're done with that, you shake their stick and you shove it in your ass.